Well, how's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the second episode of Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. We'll start from last time where we left off, and I just harassed a farmer. I'm harassing him for like 5 minutes before starting the recording, but he just doesn't leave his farming. Anyway, we're heading for the inn that Bram sent us to, and we'll go there. Where's the way? The GPS in this game is quite weird. I guess medieval GPS was not that good.
Come on.
Oh, ducks. Can I axe them? No, I just axed my horse. It's a ghost horse now. I'll stop fooling around. Drunk people. What are you trying to do?
Take that down before there's trouble.
Oh, never mind. That, I was thinking he was gonna harass her.
Mary and Lily's. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Calm down, dude. It's Nilfgaard now, not your arse. Just sit down. Be a good man. There you go.
What? Witches?
I'll not drink with weaver lost freaks.
Really? Same stereotype.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Yeah, took care of it.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
Really?
I've not seen.
Who'd remember smells like that?
Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Indeed.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye.
Yep.
So far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
Okay, let's see what you have for sale.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Magic cordial alcohest. What is that? A mixture of alcohol and hest? I don't know. Homemade pepper vodka. Reed Daniel herbal. Mahakaman Spirit. Weird names. Oh, chicken leg. I'll buy that. 42 coins. Really? It's too expensive. Okay, 13. I'll just buy eggs for now. I don't have that much. I'll buy an egg. It will do for me. Okay, thanks for everything.
Thanks.
See you later.
Master Witches, would you be of a mind to kill the Griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first, but it's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're afraid to set foot outdoors.
If someone will pay us, won't say no.
She's disappointed. Come on, Geralt, do it for free.
Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Whatever you say, Vesemir. Whatever you say. Okay, let's ask the folks about Yennefer.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Really? You can smell me from that far away. You're a sniffing dog, I guess.
Raven, a woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Shut up and sit. I didn't harm you. Just drink your beer. Have your vodka. Have a great day.
Once more, there
what?
Are four factions.
There's a cat here.
Factions, teams, suits,
cat?
Similar to clubs and plays, except each.
Oh my god, no! I kill it!
There are also special cards.
Never mind, I burned your bar. I'm really sorry. And I killed the cat. Guess I'll be having cat meat for tonight.
What a waste of time. The earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, assistant professor in contemporary history at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
What? Horsewoman of war? She's Yennefer.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
Indeed, it's Yennefer.
To the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Why are you here?
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
Really?
I seek knowledge, which I value more
than life.
You're
digging your
itself.
Own grave, scholar.
I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Yeah, go ahead. Kill yourself.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence, and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course.
Really, dude?
Trinkets on the garment of conflict.
Tell them to them affected from the war.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down.
Indeed, Geralt says the truth. Okay, I'll be going. He's useless.
So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Gwent? Well, I have a Yennefer to follow and a Ciri to save. I guess I will play some Gwent.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Okay. What is that? Number of unit cards. I cannot figure out what's happening. I don't know. Start the game? Okay. Okay. These are some good looking cards. But I don't know. What am I doing? Poor fucking infantry. That's a great card name. I'll redraw that. Oh, that's a witch card. Okay, round start. I'll start with Redanian foot soldier. Okay, all right. I'm getting it. He's got more numbers than me. Okay, I'll bring him. What's it? Yarpen Zigrin. He's essentially balancing me out. I gotta use a powerful card. Oh, what is this? Triss? No, Sabrina Glevesing. Never mind that. I don't know her. What the heck? He's balancing me out. Okay, I'll run it. Never mind. That was useless. Okay. I can win this. He's still winning. How? Just tell me how. Vess. Isn't she from Witcher 2? I remember her. Vess. You could romance her in Witcher 2. This is getting intense. I'm liking this game. Done Banner Medic. Oh my god. Why did I do that? I didn't notice it was an artillery. Haha, you idiot. It's an artillery too. Seriously? You just made rain over rain. Great minds you got. I'm winning by a large margin. Okay, I'll pass. Yep, we won the round. Really? I have one card. What am I gonna do with it? Who's that? Prince Tennis. Why did I even do that? What? Now I'm losing the track of this game. Never mind, that was useless. Where do I get cards now? Okay, I'll use the leader card. What the heck happened? What? I won the first round, but I didn't have cards. I don't even know. I just forfeit the game.
It's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Yeah, sure. I didn't have any card. I didn't understand the game. I'll just walk off. Oh my god, Gwent cards. Why are they lying there? You wasted cards! And I ran out of cards. And I killed a cat. Okay, let's talk to Gaunter O'Dim.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Not in the mood, dude. Not in the mood.
Don't generally drink with strangers.
Come. I know this to be a vile place. You might down a little glass merely to aid digestion.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
How do you know that? Dude, okay. Bring the vodka, but I'm not paying for it. Not a single
Never
penny.
Mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yen? Yeah, exactly my question.
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
Really?
And runs into a very patient witcher.
You're meeting
it's
the...
Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
I'm the Geralt of Rivia, dude. Can you not recognize me? Know who I am?
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads too?
To your health.
He just ignored the question. Really? Where's Yennefer? Just tell me.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Yes, it is. I'll be truthful.
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
We're trying to flirt with her.
A guardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes. I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
You're pissing Geralt off.
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Okay, thanks. Fine. Thank you anyway.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Indeed, for a payment. I'm a witcher. I take payments. Okay. Guess my work is done here. Let's go outside. Really?
Done drinking.
More trouble?
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Wow.
Don't want your kind here.
I admire your hospitality. What did I just say? Hospitality. Yeah, that's it. I won't stay long. Back off. Three against one? My, you're brave. Sarcasm.
Someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
Really?
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Yep. Lesh, not even then.
Back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Let's show them what we're made of. I'm too hard of a punch for him. Really? I just killed or knocked out your friend. Do you not want to run away? Fuck you! What? I killed a cat. Really? I killed another cat. I didn't even intend to. Guess we're having too much cat meat today. Let's go out of Ignite and do an Axie. Whom did I axe? Who am I even axing? Duck? Goose? Goose, come here. I wanna axe you. Please? Goose? Yep, Goose. Look how shiny you are now. Fucking Goose. I'm so sorry. Raw meat. Okay, cow. Axie for you. Glowing cow. Turn into a dead cow. I'm putting the town folk off to business. I should stop doing that and do the quest. Roach. Let's go. Okay. Roach, no.
Come on.
Come on, Roach. I'm having a hard time controlling you.
Run, Roach. Come on.
Am I missing something? Oh, there were... What are those? Monster contracts! I missed them! Really? I'll just go back then.
That's it, Roach.
Why am I making it difficult for myself? Wow! And it's raining! Great! Okay, let's take the contracts first. Because I want to level up as much as possible before going for the main quest. You can read them if you wanna by pausing the video, but I'm not gonna. Volunteers wanted. Wanted. Distress. Contract. Devil by the well. That seems like a quest. The new order. Brother missing. And another side quest there. Great. I would have missed all of them. Why are you so pissed off? Let's talk to him.
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly tonight, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop.
Roasted some wieners.
Everything!
You're insulting me, but I'm sorry.
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass.
Dwarven references.
Now this.
I'll do it.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
I will, thank you. I'll bring you that horse in. Let me check something for you. Okay, Jay's quest. I guess it's similar to Skyrim in that aspect. missing in action, twisted firestarter. I'll do that. Okay. Where am I? Am I to search something here? I guess so. Okay, footsteps.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard.
Okay. Follow the footsteps.
Boot prints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka.
Really? Does the stink stay fresh in the rain? I didn't know that. Oh, come on. I just wanted some chicken, not egg. I want some goddamn chicken. Never mind.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
So the trail ends there. Maybe I can find some trail in here. Do you know where he is?
Step away. Step away.
Okay, fine. I'm stepping away. I cannot find anything. Oh, there it is. Some red markings.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners, but he managed to escape.
Okay. More footprints.
What's the blood from the field?
Getting back to the village.
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
Really? You can say that. You're Sherlock Holmes. Geralt.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
I'll just rob him blind. This is your punishment for burning his house down. I'm basically robbing you blind. Voodoo doll. Oh, here he is.
Claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Indeed.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies. Do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
You're a douchebag. No chance of that. You're coming with me.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp.
Really? I'm a witcher.
Try me, peasant.
Why do you even try me? Oh my god. He packs a punch.
Come on, come closer.
Oh my god. fucking piece of shit. Just die. You took so much of my health. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Come on.
Should die. I can't even eat the bread. Thank you for dying.
Ow.
Stop. He's not
Stop.
Dead.
I give up. Damn it. You broke my nose.
What did you expect? Legs,
so let's go see the smith. And take my advice. Don't try anything else.
Here you go. Almost died, Geralt.
One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you. I was drunk.
Yeah.
Didn't know what I was doing.
You were drunk and you burned his whole home.
Master Willis, we will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Really? You're hanging him? That's not a fair punishment. That's sarcasm. Villagers love you now.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved.
You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
Thank you, man.
I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Okay. The quest redeems the price. Great. Now what? Missing in action. Okay, Roach. Let's do that. Roach? Oh, he's there. You're investigating that too? Good Roach. Man, the music is really soothing. And moreover, the freaking beauty of the forest. I love it.
Go, go.
More drowners. I wanna kill them. Oh my god. No? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Holy hell. Dodging is not that easy as it seems. Oh my god, oh my god, no, 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 no! Holy fuck. Wow. I really should turn down the difficulty. But I guess I'll try once again. Okay. Let's prepare for the battle first. Burn, you frigging downer! Nope, you're not hitting me this time. Okay, took no damage. Guess I'm getting better. Okay, what's the reward this time? Really? Just an iron ore? This was not worth it. Maybe there's more. Oh, there is indeed more. Okay, we're finished here. Great. The woods are crackling from the wind. It's pretty nice. What is up there? Oh my god, there are too many distractions!
Your arse is mine.
No? My arse is mine! Only mine! Oh my god! Get the fuck off! Wolves! I don't wanna fight you guys! Oh! Never mind. Nice dog meats. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh my I keep dying. This weather is getting ridiculous. I'll meditate here. Meditate. Where is it? Meditate. I'll meditate the whole fucking day. Okay, the weather's better now. I can see better. Okay, where is the entrance to this thing? Jesus Christ. Oh, there it is. There it is! God, it took me forever to find. I gotta edit this video.
What?
No. Okay. Don't shoot me. Thing needs too powerful. Oh my god. Why can I not block? What the heck? Just die.
There's one. Blow yourself. Oh, you witch fucker.
Thanks for dying. Oh my god. Roll his head off. Okay, what's special in here? Oh! No, don't fall. Thank you. Now what's that? Interrogation report. Location, Amavit Fortress. Persons taking part. Blah blah blah. The Witcher Colgrim stands accused for kidnapping Vidi, son of Paul. A beekeeper residing in White Orchard, and you can read the rest. I just don't know. I just don't like reading those letters. Forgive me for not asking about your health or how you have been these last years. Time is very short. I have important news. We must meet, and soon, right to Willoughby, near Vizima, and don't spare the horses While I do eagerly await our reunion, I won't be able to wait. Eagerly or otherwise very long. Your dear friend, Yennefer. P.S. I still have the unicorn. Oh, it's that letter. Devil by the well. Good folk. I know there's a war on and every man's got trouble, enough of his own, but perhaps there's one of you who could help a father in need. You all surely know the well is ruined village. The well is in the ruined village. Wow, my English is really horrible. And the devil that guards it with is jealously fury. And if you don't know well, come ask me and tell you all about it. Whoever drives the monster away from the well will get a fast purse full of gold. Just don't tarry, for it's an urgent matter. Okay, I'll take the contract. See, I should read letters. They add contracts. And I should not try that. I'll die soon.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastian's. But I guess he's mine now. See, Bastian fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
Walk the battlefield?
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they were feared of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horseshite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here.
Listen, yep, he's got the scars.
Carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastian and I'll pay you well.
Okay. I'll help you.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastian don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones.
Okay, fine.
Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield.
I'll help you.
We'll move on together from there.
He's running there, Elrich. Oh my god. Hangings everywhere. This place is fucked up. More hangings. I guess he has not reached yet. I'll go score the field.
So many corpses. And the war's just started.
Blunt axe. Ashes? I'll take that. Nothing serious. Who's there? I think he has. Oh my god. I'll kill them first. Oh my god, he just broke. Oh my god! The difficulty is too high. I should lower it. Dying. I'm totally gonna die. I know that. Oh my god. No, 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 don't die. Please, Geralt. Don't you freaking die. Too weak. Please. Ghouls. Gals. Whatever you are. Leave me alone. One down, two to go. And the last one. Yep, did it. Didn't die. Great achievement. I was really scared. I couldn't even commentate over that.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but...
Okay, alright.
The soldiers dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Okay. I'll use my cat eyes. Whenever I say cat eyes, I just feel my own real eyes getting like cats.
Doesn't look.
It's a weird feeling.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Don't get sad, dude. I'm here. Okay, I see red.
That him?
No. Neighbor's son.
How many sons did the neighbor had? Jesus Christ.
Where is Hassar's? Bastion, boy.
Okay, no. Where is Bastion's shield? Is that it?
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Hassar? What are you doing?
He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
Okay. The dog's got one good nose. I need a nose like that. What is this? A house?
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded.
Is it Bastion?
On command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now, shit. That is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a
really?
Tourniquet.
That was a joke?
But first,
I didn't
explain
laugh.
What's going on here.
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield.
Well?
His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his own. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Indeed, when it comes to war and life and death, foes can be friends, dude. Help him. If not for him, Bastion would be dead. Yep.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Nice boy. You should take that. Take him. Okay, the recording's getting too long. I'll even have to cut some parts. So, I'll end this episode for here. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Hope you liked it. Dislike it if you didn't like it. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.